Well, before, you know, studying in America, I used to live in Scotland in the UK, and I had taken a computer science class, and that was really all I knew about technology. That was what I thought was the path I needed to go down to end up in the technical field. So after graduating from high school and looking for a college to apply to, I was strictly looking at computer science. So freshman year, I was a computer science major at Drexel University. After a few months, I realized that computer science wasn't for me. It wasn't where I found myself, you know, enjoying the actual coursework that I was doing or being passionate about it. So I decided to explore more and ask more questions to people who are in different majors. So I went the extra step of, you know, talking more with professors, talking more with other students, finding out what I can see myself in. So that's where I found computer information systems, and I realized that I actually enjoyed the classes. I enjoyed doing more than what was required of me in those classes. What I love about computer information systems is that it's a bridge between business and technology.
So I guess my story is in some ways similar to hers. I actually came into Drexel as a biomedical engineering major, and the goal had always been to go to medical school. I had always wanted to be a doctor, I guess since I was seven. I'm a firm believer in doing what you're passionate about. So it started, you know, getting me worried and concerned that perhaps this is not the right field for me. I remember talking to my advisor at that time, and he was encouraging me to still continue. It was still too early, but deep down I knew within I wasn't sure if I saw myself, you know, even in this major or in medicine as a whole. So that is when the whole, I guess, self-discovery journey began, and I started asking myself, who am I? What do I want to do? So I was really interested in seeing that connection between healthcare and technology. I wanted to be different. However, because I knew I didn't want to see myself or restrict myself to just biomed, I knew that my school had a computing college entirely on its own, so I decided to explore the different majors there. My school had a security program, and at that time, I didn't know much about security, so that really fueled my interest and my hunger to know more about the program. I obviously reached out to professors, students, asked lots of questions as well, and I think it was a long journey, but after me really sitting down with myself, asking myself certain questions, I realized that this is what I wanted to do.